America is still one nation under God. A new survey shows that 90% of Americans believe in a higher power. 3/4 believe in heaven, and more than half believe in angels and demons. And here's a statistic I can't figure out. 1 out of 5 people who describe themselves as atheists say that they believe in God. God only knows what that means.